So someone emailed you a document.
Yeah.
And you want to sign it.
Uh-huh.
Okay, that's easy. Just open it up in Dropbox and drag your signature in with Dropbox Sign.
Oh, that's cool. But what if I have a real sheet of paper?
Just scan it with the Dropbox mobile app, then you can sign it. Or send the doc to others to sign right from your phone.
Whoa.
I know, right? I think it's a sign.